Empty, of course.
Sorry, Crane. I had no choice.
Grim said I was a fool to trust you.
It's not what you think. I would have taken you with me. I contacted the evac when you were off getting the paint. I had to tell who would be on board, so I gave them your name. Now, I don't know who you are, but they knew, and they said you were a no-go. So I had to send you on that phony money run. There is no money, at least none worth mentioning. I'm sorry, Crane, but I've got to get my family out of here. Go to the rooftop, and you'll find something you can